sure you get the tape in. I mean, that's kind of key. All right, now hit pause and record, okay? And then when you hit the pause again...
Sir.
Honey, don't... Honey, hang on a second, honey.
My wife is in the hospital, and I love her very much.
Okay, so just hit the record button, you pause, you're in,
I mean, I've been waiting here for God knows how long.
Okay, honey, I gotta run. Okay.
Long.
Okay.
Long.
I gotta go, honey. I gotta go. Okay. Come on over.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Louise, can you put that thing in the paper cup, Greg?
Greg, we got a problem.
Did you get the G?
Yeah, I got the G.
What's the problem?
We got a problem. I need you at the warehouse right away.
Okay.
Come on, right away. Carry a gun.
You sure you're not gonna hurt me?
Positive.
I can do this on my own, thank you.
You're gonna get an infection. There's some stuff here in the cabinet. You can put them there.
Stuff.
Stuff that comes in a can or two.
Ow! Ow! Asshole!
You don't know where you are. You don't know who I am. And you're cuffed to my bathroom pipe. Honey, don't do me like that.
Oh, are you done? You don't want to play anymore?
I put it on the hoist. Look at me, man. I look at the damn thing. It's moving, man.
It's on a hoist. It's going to move, Vinny.
Right. I bring the car down. I open the trunk. Bang. Don't do it. Wham. You know what I'm saying? I find the owner in the trunk.
The owner?
Hey, let me out, you asshole!
Who's that?
That's the owner in the trunk. It goes medicine cabinet. Not unless I have to do it the hard way, all right?
What's the hard way?
It's harder than the easy way. That's what I know, all right?
Now, what's going to happen to my car?
Forget your car. You're the one who's going to get hurt in a minute. Don't look at me when I'm talking to you.
Do I look like I work for somebody called Douglas? I'm Uncle Ray.
Is that supposed to mean anything to me?
Emily's Uncle Ray. Boys approach duty with blind obedience. I deliver.
Yeah.
That's a lot of money back there, Vincent.
I earned it, and without a gun.
You stole cars, Vincent. You stole a lot, judging by that setup in the warehouse.
Beats the minimum wage. What do you do?
What Emily say I do.
Not much. But it don't look good.
How come? Did I hurt you? Did I shoot you in the groin?
Are those options? I don't have my wallet. There's a check for the coffee.
Listen, not now.
If you give me the car keys, I'll get the bag myself. Bring me back the keys, and I'll be on my way. Gone, history wrote.
Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get my car keys to car thief.
I've been a good sport so far, wouldn't you say? Now, how much longer do you want me to wait?
Go order yourself some waffles.
2 minutes. Just 2 minutes.
2 minutes. I mean, I'm tired of tossing salad, if you know what I mean.
Hey,
Here goes my bargaining chip.
What do you mean?
Gonna give him to the police guy like that. He's not alone. He works for people. He could name names, get back a bunch of money.
No, you're not.
He's a thief.
He's an innocent thief.
What are you saying? You formed some attachment to him? 24 hours?
You're not turning him in.
It's not your concern.
I'm making it my concern.
That guy landed on his head. Then it's gonna be your word against mine.
Don't
get
be
away,
jackass,
spread.
Vincent.
Come on.
Get
away.
Your money, and he's gonna kill you. I'll just stand here and watch you die.
All
I
right.
guess.
Peace. Think he's gonna shoot?
Yes, Vincent. No.
Naughty Pines.
What do you gotta go to Naughty Pines for?
So I can meet my man and tell him, "Hey, Greg, how you doing? I mean, it's so nice to see you. I just got robbed of $200,000. I enjoyed it. What? By her uncle. Who? Her uncle. I mean, is this science fiction or what?
What do you got to tell Nat for?
Because that money don't belong to me. Hey, Emily, that's my man Greg from the warehouse.
What's going on? I thought you lost her.
I did.
She's sitting right here in front of me.
I can see that. Sit down. We need to talk.
I'll be taking this, getting some toothpaste. Get us a room.
Yeah, get some toothpaste. Yeah, go freshen up. Get your room. Any idea what you're doing?
She took your money.
What do you want? In the big picture, what do you want?
What do I want? I want to open my own little chain of karaoke bars down in Brazil. This friend of mine goes there all the time. And he knows for a fact there's no karaoke bars in Brazil. You believe that?
You think you're the first person who thought of this stupid idea?
It ain't stupid. I could be an entrepreneur, you know? All right, I got rum, tequila, and rum. Rum and tequila. What would you like?
Stain my shirt. I was playing with a hotel pen and it broke.
Well, there's postcards in the room. You can write on them, you know.
Come on.
Get out of here, man.
No.
Good.
For you.
What, Vincent? He's my friend.
That's right. He's my bodyguard.
Really?
And that's a cold pipe down with a silencer up your ass.
Yeah? How does it feel, Stick?
Whoa.
Hey, let's go.
You better tag along.
Mr. President?
I like that a lot.
You got some ass, huh?
Your mother's got some ass. Oh, yeah. What a view. I mean, that's a view. And something's